Good morning, Vestigians. Good morning, leaders. How are you all? I hope you had a wonderful Christmas and New Year. I want to share with you that this year is going to be a year of event for Vestigians in my team, the big family that God has given me through Vestige. And as a year of event, the first event that we're going to have this year is 30th January. We are going to have Women Empowerment Day, sponsored by Mistral of Milan in Aizawl, Vanapa Hall. I invite all of you to come there. And also, I want to encourage all the people who want to be successful in Vestige to pay attention to our events and take part in our event and take the stage in our event. I want you to have ownership, to take ownership of your team, and also encourage your team to take part in the events. And I have had a revelation that this year is going to be a year of blessing. And I think we all know that we have launched Vestige in Bangladesh also. Soon we'll be launching in Burma. We have been giving it constant effort. And very soon, I am sure that everything will be streamlined. And we are opening in Malaysia also. So we all can have an international business just staying from our home. And we have to use the media. So I request all the Vestigian families to subscribe to our YouTube channel, for my team, that is Vestige Mizoram, and also to be active in Facebook and really make use of the media. This year is a year of event, and God is going to widen our territory. God bless all of you. Bye-bye.